next door neighbors.
Storytellers is made possible by
a grant from the Corporation for Public Broadcasting,
by the support of the Nissan Foundation,
and by members of Nashville Public Television. Thank you.
In 1996, I was born in Puerto San Jose, Guatemala. My mom was pregnant of me and she had problems to having me bring. Thanks God, everything went right and she having me bring with no problems. My dad had to leave to United States because the stuff wasn't going well. So he decided to come into United States when I was 2 years old. He left my brother that was 8 months and me that was 2 years old. We stayed with my mom. After a year, my mom had to leave also to United States. When she left, I was 3 and my brother a year, 8 months. They had to leave so they come and give United States a better life. We had to stay with our grandfathers. It was so hard to be apart from my parents. My grandfather died in 2008 when I was 10. My 15 was heading closer and told my parents wouldn't make it to my party. Only my dad coming back to Guatemala to celebrate my special party. His dream was for him to be with me in my 15, so his dream coming too. When my dad came to Guatemala, he lived with us for months. After that, he decided to me and my brother to come to